Hello, hello, just checking. Checking sound as well. How's that? Not bad. Okay. Well, we can work with it. Hello. Welcome back to Shady Part of Me. I thought I'd do this, finish the rest of this game off, and then we can try to do some painting tomorrow. Well, maybe. So, let's continue. And, see where we can go with this. So, I think we're doing quite good so far. If people can remind me to hydrate more often, that'd be great. Alright. Let's get into this. Off we go. Okay. I think the music in this is lovely. Can I affect the other lights in any kind of way? Could go here. Sure about that one. I thought they were gonna maybe hide a bird or something somewhere, but they haven't. Oh wait, do I have to do this maybe? How do I? There we go. This is difficult.
It's going to take time to bridge the gaps.
Always does.
Focus on.
We have to be patient.
When I am told to leave my room, it's never for good things.
Calm down. Breathe. It's all right. Breathe. What?
More time.
Time? I don't understand. If you want to help, do it right.
You listen to me.
No, I listen to her.
I'm curious. Hi. The game's actually really interesting. I'm actually really enjoying it, apart from the fact that I can't figure out any of the puzzles. The puzzles are really hard. Well, the actual puzzles themselves are easy, but sometimes. But, getting the birds, collecting all of the birds, which obviously delves deeper into the backstory, is they're really hard to get. they really challenge my knowledge, and I'm really not good at these kinds of games. But it's a very cool concept, and I think they've done a very good job with it, to be honest. See, like, there's a bird there, you can see where it is, on the left. It's just like, well, how do we get there? I can't get used to these controls. Wait, is this the right way? Oh, yeah, I just jumped down. I'm being stupid. No! That's not what I wanted to do! I missed another bird. I've missed so many birds. I was like so into trying to collect all of them, and then it was just making, you know, taking up too much time. So I'm just like, you know what, I'm just gonna play for the story. I can play this again in my own time and try to figure out how you get all the birds. But like, so if I go on the revisit, you can revisit the different acts. So like, this is the essential tutorial stage. So this is how many birds that you collect in each of those stages. So like for the first one, I collected all of them. For the first act, I missed a few. You can see sort of a picture, but not all of it. And then I didn't do bad for act two either. Just a couple missing. And we're getting there with act three. And then we still have another act to go yet before we're finished. It's a... Oh. I don't like this. Okay. I got this. No, why? I don't got this. Oh, hold on. Ah, there we go. I got it.
Am I supposed to keep waiting for you? How much time must I wait?
Oh, hold on. Gotta go backwards now. So, yes, I did do it kind of correct, but not correct enough. So, I'm doing like the reverse. And hoping that it works. Come on, I'm almost there. I'll be so mad if this doesn't work. At least this is mesmerizing. At least this is like, and this is calming for me to watch. Okay, I think I might be able to do it on this next one. Do I need another one? I need it to be like... almost. I need it to just be a little bit different. be honest. Neither do I. I'm just like trying. So essentially, the way that I did it wasn't correct. So like, yes, I can like walk over here, fine. But I need to be on the opposite side. So it's just like, I'm right, but I'm also wrong. So I'm like, okay, how do I fix it? Unless I just have to, I might end up having to reset it. Unless I walk here. You got it? Essentially, I have to get on the other side. So, maybe if I do this. Am I gonna have to reset this again? I don't wanna do it. I'm resetting it. I can't. My brain. Okay, right. Reset. Okay, so we think about this. Is this a small hand or is that the big hand? You don't blame me. Alright, so I have to like, I'm so like.
Am I supposed to keep waiting for you?
Is that the way that I went? Do I need to go backwards? But then if I go backwards, I'm gonna get squished. Or... No, I can't do that. Right, okay. What if I do like...
How much time must I wait?
A lot. And then what if I... Does that work? If I jump? Oh. Oh, do I need to be on the opposite? I need to be on the opposite side, don't I? So what if I like... Hold on. We will get this. Or...
Ah!
No. Okay. Oh, that could work as well. So, the one that's a shadow can jump, the one that isn't can't. So, I can jump over this direction. That's not an issue. And then maybe if I bring it up this way. I got it. I did it.
You need to remember. You need to learn.
Wait for me to remember.
Why do I feel like the floor's gonna like... I was really expecting the floor just to like cave in on itself. Are we in a carnival now? So how's your day been? I spent most of my afternoon at the doctor's.
Is this what you wanted to remember?
Oh, there's a fortune teller.
I guess that's a yes.
Do I have to guess what you're thinking? Yeah, sure. Come on. Tell me. No? What does that mean? I don't think I've got a good fortune. Wait. Any birds? No? No birds. Oh. Ooh. Maybe not do that. Everyone's around me seems to be getting sick as well with the flu. I've been all right. I had my flu vaccine today. But that isn't what I went to. That's not what I went to the doctors for initially. Oh, wait, do I need to pop the balloons? Oh, yeah, I do need to pop the balloons. I'm just being stupid. Pop.
Haven't we seen you before, fishing man?
I'm fine. I got a diagnosis today. I had like a follow-up that I'd been waiting for like months with a doctor. Okay.
Expect it to still be there.
Yeah, I don't really like going to the doctors either, but it was something that I needed to, have confirmation on, because it is something that could impact my job. So now that I've got the diagnosis, I can kind of like go to work and say, hey, I can't really do physical hours. Well, I can't really do that much physical work anymore. I can't stand up for long periods of time. Well, I can, I just have to have drinks constantly and food constantly. It's just great. I have to sit down as well. Like, I have to sit down more often. I just have low blood pressure. It's like it's called postural hypertension. And with the work that I do, which is a healthcare assistant, I could like be turning somebody or getting someone out of bed, and my blackout could get so bad if I don't have things to drink and eat that I could faint whilst doing manual handling, which could be a risk not only for myself but for residents as well. So it's something that I'm going to have to talk about with the manager. Yeah, that's the worry. It's never actually happened, but there is a more likely chance of it happening if I do not get the correct amount of rest and fluids and food. So I don't really know how they're going to go about it. Like, I have to have I've got to have water bottles with me now all of the time when I'm at work. I just have to live with it. They can put me on like a form of medication, but it's steroid. And at the point of where I am and how young I am, it's not really worth it. So they've just kind of like recommended that I drink as much as I can, snack as often as I can. So, yeah, nothing. It depends on how serious people want to, like, call it. I can still work, I can, you know, still do all the things that I would normally do. I just have to be, like, more considerate for myself. I don't know how I did that, but okay.
Hey. Thank you for doing all the work. I wish I could carry you like this.
So, it gets worse if it's hot weather, I'm dehydrated, If I've not eaten enough, if I stand for prolonged periods of time, which is essentially what my job is, like bending, moving. So depending, like, obviously I'm gonna call in and see if the manager's available to have like a chat and see what we can do about it. Because it's like whether it's gonna be a risk or not. I mean, I'm trying to look for a different job anyway that's less physical, which is exactly what I need to try and do now, especially with what they've given me. Because I don't want it to get worse. Like, I don't want to have that day where I could pass out. It's just not a nice thought. I mean, I'm not afraid of it. If anything, I'm afraid of, like, hurting other people by my, you know, by like, my body crashing to the ground.
Do you remember this as well?
Like, maybe they'll have to do a risk assessment on me. Things might not change at all. You never know, really. It all depends on her opinion on the matter.
I don't mind playing, you know.
I don't mind playing, you know. It is very similar sounding, I suppose.
I remember playing a lot back then. You know what? They don't talk either. Have you seen them?
I've not seen them. Oh, it's timed. Let me see. Okay.
I wish I could move you like this. You wouldn't have to walk if you didn't want to.
So, after this game, we'll be... I'm trying to decide, because it's between two things at the moment, I think, from the conversation, from the poll. It's like Persona 5 or Franbo and A Little Misfortune. Yeah, and it's still not changed. So I suppose it depends on whichever one I fancy. Which is, it's most likely going to be Franbo and Little Miss Fortune. Because I'm currently playing through Persona 5 at the minute with my friend, and we're almost finished. And I don't want to, like, I'm going to have, like, a brain melt if I play that game too much. So I think by the time I finish Franbo and Little Miss Fortune, I'll be ready to play Persona 5 and Persona Strikers. This is all so I can just get a Ryuji Steam background. And it's gonna be worth it for me. I'm gonna be so happy when I actually manage to get it. Because you have to have a certain amount of gameplay time.
Do you think the other is gone forever?
So what I was gonna do? I was deciding on what mode I wanted to be on. Because at the minute we're on easy mode. And I'm struggling even on easy mode. Most of my friend is doing most of the work on Persona. So when we get to it, I'm going to struggle. I'm going to try and do normal, but if I have to go on easy, I will. I have done Franbo before, but I'm more than happy to, like, go through it again, to be honest. More than happy to. And then Little Miss Fortune, I won't have to talk as much. Franbo is, like, so much talking because there's no narrator. Where in Little Miss Fortune, they gave a narrator. So, it depends. Oh, okay. So what does this do? Okay. Oh, okay. I'm guessing I have to be on both. Balloon. Oh, okay. It's a timed thing. Got you. I mean, there's, I'm trying to think what that other game's called. Little Nightmares. We can play that too. I just don't want to play too many short games, because if I play too many of the short games, I'm going to run out of things to play to, like, brain reset from the long games. But then again, if I wanted to have a break, I could always just play a couple of rounds of Monster prom. But that isn't as entertaining just by yourself. So I'd be like trying to at everyone in the Discord being like, please join me for Monster prom.
Okay, let's do this. You and me, friend.
Okay.
Oh.
Jump. Got it. You're bouncy.
Whoa! I can't believe I did this. Did you see how amazing I was? All on my own. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. I'm the third brain here. Playing with my friends. They said it was frightening. They said it had to leave. They said I had done too much to keep them out.
Was this also a memory? You shouldn't have to walk if you don't want to. I'll find a way to help.
A young memory?
What are they doing here again?
It was because I was standing on it. Oh. Well, how do we resolve that? Wait. Hold on. Got it. Okay.
It's actually quite easy to think of them as friends. I see it now.
We're going on a trip. Can we sit? I want to sit at the back. Oh. Hello.
Are you a memory?
There is no back. There's only a front or a front. We always come back to this tree. Every single time. She just wants to be comfy. Which... you can't blame her. Anything? Nothing?
I don't remember what I learned. I remember learning, for sure, but I don't know what.
Same. Thank you. I think I'll have to put my iPhone on charge as well. Running out of charge and everything today. I've had to charge my laptop twice. But I'm so used to like keeping my charger plugged in. I'm trying to get used to plugging it out. So that I don't kill the battery off too soon.
Remembering is fine.
Not remembering is fine. Bird. So I can. Okay. Can I move that or not? Oh, okay. To do is be here and then move it back and then do that. No. I need to be on top of there, but then it'll vanish as soon as it goes to there, so...
I can make it.
I couldn't.
Doing good.
Thanks, random voice. Stretch my arm. Found objects. You're doing good. Am I? Am I though? Oh, it's a box, dude.
It's funny, isn't it? Suddenly I'm the one talking and moving and going forward.
It's showing. You're doing a good job, step by step.
I'm doing a good job. I'm doing a good job, yes.
Thank you. I didn't know it was a one-time press kind of thing. Curiosity killed the cat. I'm just like, oh, what does this do? I get distracted so easily. I'm just like, oh, thing. What does that do? Oh, I can... Oh, okay, hold on. Oh, I can only push it this way. Oh. Okay. Oh.
I think I understand.
I think I do too.
Well, I think I'm starting to understand. Oh, okay. Nice. Very nice.
I'm afraid she won't forgive me. Do you think I can make her understand?
You must move on.
Do I really have to leave her behind?
Okay, that's a fast... You're a fast little boy. Right, hold on.
I'm still here. I can help.
Okay, this is gonna be a timing issue. So that's that. That's done. And that can go, and then that will stop. There. Okay. Okay, almost. And go. Got it. Okay. And then that. And then go. Ooh. Got it? Okay, got it. I got it.
You cannot do all this on your own.
Leave her behind. You trying to leave me now?
No one is watching anymore.
Analyzing. You sure?
No one is watching.
No one is judging your choices.
No one is judging. I am on my own, in a good way.
Hi, Jibby.
What about me?
That'll work, hold on. I haven't done this one in all a while, so I might have to do like singular hugs. I don't know if I've gotten everyone. Ah, there we go.
To focus on your memory.
What game are you playing? Is it Raft again? Wait, do you play Raft? Oh, no. Ark? No. What's the one where I always see you with dinosaurs? Are you playing as... Oh, World of Warcraft today?
focus on your dreams.
Wait. Okay, hold on. I will get it. Ah? Maybe? Is this right? No, it's not. Maybe if I do that and then pull it back? Will that work?
On your progress.
I'm so smart. God. Sometimes these are so tricky. What's the one that I always end up-
You should try harder.
What's the one that I always see you end up playing? That you can like play as dinosaurs or animals? What's that game?
Moving on is not forgetting. I know you can do this.
Ah! Finicky. Press?
I know you can do this.
Oh! Yeah, that's the one. What if I press? Oh. So confused. God, this is not complex at all.
You still need me.
Are you sure about that though? We're like doing everything by ourselves now.
You must accept your wavering. It's a part of you, and we need to set a clear goal together.
Please don't leave me here.
Yeah! Let the ground cave in.
I'm not just a memory, I'm still here.
And if you look deeper, what do you see?
If I look deeper.
We're on the last one.
If I look deeper, I see everything. Where I am. What I should do to get out. Don't stray too far, please. Follow my voice. Trust me. We leave the fear outside. It can't get to us here. I'll find the exit. I believe in this. Trust me.
First thing I do is die.
Mm.
No. But I can jump over. Nope, not quite right. This one. Then we pull it back. That's it. I get it. It's very
There's
weird.
There's no threat. No one is looking. Nothing is burning. Everything here is a stage. So we just need to act our way out.
Pardon me, sorry. As I was saying before they started talking, this is a very weird game for me because it's just using WASD and tab, and it's like so strange for me.
I'll try hard.
Keep on clicking the capital lock.
Are we trying hard enough?
Okay, so the timing isn't quite... Oh! Okay. Do that, then this. Nah! Why? I planned it so effortlessly. What if I move a little bit? Like, do that, then move.
Ah. Are we trying hard enough?
You are.
So skilled. Is there anything back here? Anything? No. Oh, it's just like a shortcut. Cool.
As long as you follow, we will be okay. We'll play this right. You can trust me. You're doing great. Let me do the work. I will lead us outside.
Okay. How can I be stuck already?
Stay focused. Stay attentive. Stay alert.
Did it.
Trust me. I know the exit is near. It's what we've been looking for.
so I can walk across this.
Do you feel safer now? I'm trying my hardest for you. Let's go step by step. I won't leave you alone. I know what this is. It's a trial. It won't beat me. Now that I see how everything works, I think there's nothing to fear.
This is the one time where I wish this character could just jump. Wait.
Fear is nowhere.
however hard this is. We won't stay inside. However hard this is, we won't stay inside. Inside. However hard this. However hard this is, we won't stay inside. I can do this. I can act.
And now, one last callback. You've come a long way. Don't you think you're ready?
I'll fix this. It works. Feel my might. I can make this work. Works. Feel my might. I can make this work.
Take your time. Step by step. We do not need to rush this. What do we do when the lights grow dark?
We grow taller.
Where do we go when the shadows grow?
We go further.
How do we wake up from bad dreams?
We dream harder.
Why do we stay here when we could just...
leave. Breathe.
She was afraid of the sun. She was afraid of judgment.
Others will always be watching. I act. They watch. Let's give them a reason to watch. I can persist. Can you?
Try to let go. You were afraid of the fire. You were afraid it would fade out.
I will be the flame. I won't flicker anymore. I will look inside, and I won't mind what I see. I know what we need to get out. I think you know it too. I need the fire within.
Oh, that's so smart. Oh, no. Yes. Thank you.
I think you've always known.
That was so smart.
You were afraid of thunder. You were afraid of the nightlight. You didn't trust anyone to guide you.
I'm sorry for not being better at listening.
I don't mind. You're doing great now.
I can close the distance now. I don't need any more orders. I might still need some advice, though.
What if I move? Then do this. Still gonna have issues, aren't I?
So glad you were able to get there.
I
can do this on my own now.
Yes, you can.
I just need to bridge the gap. The gap between us and them. The gap between you and me. Time will pass. I will grow.
Do you remember why you came here? You were lost. You were afraid. Now, you're strong. You can end this.
Can I? Is that the dragon again? This dragon.
I will look like them. Act like them. Become them. Thank you.
modify.
As you see yourself, as you see.
Okay, so I'm getting somewhere.
As you see yourself. Thank you. As you see yourself, so will others see you. And this is fine. You're almost there.
Hey, Storm. What's up? Do you want to come up or not? Oh, not. Maybe. What? What do you want? Do you want to go out? I'll be back in a minute. You know, sometimes I wish dogs could talk. Like, up. It'd be so much easier. it upside down? Right, I've had a bit of a walk. This is gonna work. All right, we get to the point where I've got a box. Okay.
Trying.
I need to do this. Never, if not now.
Yeah, last act. Accept it. Ring around a rose, use a pack of roses. Aww. She didn't want to play anymore. This song is lovely. Really do love it. Wow. That was good. I enjoyed it. That's not what I meant to press. There we go. Yeah. That was interesting. I really did enjoy that. I think I will definitely be replaying that in my own time to collect all the birds. So I hope you've enjoyed it. And I'll see you next time. Stay squishy, stay fresh, and I'll see you next time. Bye.